Hello and welcome to another video in Penguin Fox Rapper episode. I must say
82.
It's not 82. It's either 31 or 32. I'm not too for sure, but episode 35 will be a tour. Yeah. Guys, I was exploring and I wanted to find a with the mansion, but I came and I found the jungle. And I'm trying to see.
What?
This is what's being secret.
Who?
My dog, I ain't even gonna have dog. That's what it says, your dog.
Got any seeds? I got my fishing pole, so I'm gonna need this. Because I am going to get me a cat. If I have to, I will go back and mark. I need cocoa beans and jungle wood. Sorry. Okay. Is that a parrot? No. I'm going to be taking a lot of this back. So, be ready for that, guys. I need cocoa beans. What the? Alright. 10 cocoa beans should be enough for now. Now, I need some seeds. Oh yeah, there is a duplication glitch that I just found out yesterday. That you can do something. Hang on. I will stay here until I find me an animal. But you can do this. It basically duplicates the seeds. But you have to do it over a while. So right there I've already got 7, but I just had 2. So that's good. A lot. Good. Yeah. This is one extra bonus. All I was doing was going to go look for a with the mansion. And then as soon as I found this, I figured I was going to tell him and I was going to tell him to come over here. But he didn't want to come. So I need to either find, what's that? Ah, parrots. Parrots. Yay! This is gonna be named Blue. You have a chance, can you dupe weapons for me so I can combine yours and mine? Yeah. Hello, buddy. I got me a parrot, guys. I don't know if I want the other one. Why not? Well, that didn't take long. Parrot party! I'm gonna go ahead and jump off. Yeah. Hopefully they will come. Just whatever you do, just don't feed them cookies. Oh, I've got to go fishing for like half an hour. Which, that's okay. I've got 2 parrots. I'm done. I'm good. I think. Now what I've got to do is just find the cat. Oh my god. All I have to do is find a cat. Then I'm leaving this place. Ah. I should bring get some saplings and bring back. But I'm too lazy for that. And they're still coming with me. A cat. Time to go fish. Time to fish. I need a cat. I need a cat. Come on. The cat's just right over there. I need some fish. This is why I brought me a fishing pole. This is the exact reason why I brought a fishing pole. You know what? Screw you, Lilypad. Screw you. Screw that Lilypad. I don't want him. Fish? Yay. I don't know. I'm gonna at least grab 10 fish. I don't know where to stop yet, but I'm gonna grab at least 10. Yeah! This is gonna be my thumbnail. This will be my thumbnail. Parrot party! Yeah, we're gonna have vacation things. So, yeah, this might be a spot where I want my vacation place. Okay, that's a sucky book. Three fish. Hopefully that cat's still over there somewhere. I'm gonna keep fishing. Another little pet, okay. That's weird, but okay. Wait a minute. I can have my lighter on and it will repair itself. Okay. Hopefully it will work. I mean, I kind of want a cat. I don't care what type of cat it is. But I at least want two cats. A clownfish. No! Alright. I hope I get this cat. And if I do, I'm going to make a boat and I'm going to go home. But I'm going to have my parrots on me. Fishing pole. What is it? E. Mending. I don't want you. Because we've got lots of mending. Okay. I'm gonna go try for this cat real fast. Where'd this cat go? Hello. I gotta go find this cat. Where'd this cat go? What did this do? Where's the cat? It was just here. I don't know where it went. I mean, I honestly don't. Where in the world did that cat go? He could have despawned. That's gonna be my guess. Where'd these parrots go? Right, we're out there. Alright. There was a cat. Hopefully they can teleport. I don't know. love these parrots. You better be my best friend. Yay! I got another parrot. I don't think I bring my Frostwalker with me. I hope I did. If I did, it would be in this. I don't think I brung it. Okay. So we might be doing a long journey home. Whoa. Come out wherever you were, parrot. Cats. This might be out of luck with a cat. I think. I honestly think I'm gonna be out of luck with cats. I'll go right over here. I can't even find the cat, even though I just saw one. That's bad. That's really bad. That's one of the parrots. I can't find the cat. Oh, red parrot. I want this red parrot. I want a red parrot. Yay! If I don't find the cat anytime soon, then... Oh, yes. A cat. I guess I won't be heading back now. Hello, kitty. You want to be my best friend? Please. Yes! We got ourselves a cat. We got ourselves a cat? So that's good. I'm killing one of these blue parrots. I don't care. I needed to. Alright. I'm good to go. I'm gonna go back home now. Not yet. Because I still got to get some saplings. Jungle saplings. And get a jungle sapling, then we'll head back home. And I really hope we do. But I'm going to... Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Hello. Be nice if I can find another cat. But it's okay if I don't. I mean, it really is. But I need to craft a boat. Alright, put that down there. Alright, jungle sapling. We need to move this cat down into this bank. So let me do this real fast. I think they hate water. There we go. Which ones do I want to bring back? That's the one. That's what I want to know. I don't know. I might say heck with this blue parrot. This dark one. And then just bring back these two. Yeah. That worked pretty well. I'm sorry, Blue Parrot, but I gotta do what you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright. Let's get in this boat. Are they still on me? Yes, they are. I guess let's head on. We're really not that far away from home, guys. I can't move. Why can't I move? I don't know why I can't move. Why can't I move? Why can't I move the boat? Okay. It's not what I was thinking it was. Coming home with 2 parrots and a cat. Alright, we just need to keep going this way. It won't take long to get back home, guys, so I'll be right back as soon as I get home. Okay, I just found another jungle. That's actually surprising. I didn't think I was gonna find anything. No, the... Alright, just in case, I'm gonna take me a screenshot. Okay. Hang on, guys. I need to create a screenshot. Alrighty. Screenshot has been made. Alright, let's go home. This final time. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm finally home. Yay! Terry has no challenge for me, so that means I got no cookie. That's okay. That's what he told me, and he said, no challenge, no cookie. I'm gonna put all these animals down here. In my underground thing. Right, there's one. There's two. There's three. Oh, I'll take him there. Alright.
Either one of them,
CJ.
I said none of them.
Nilo. Alright, I gotta take him there. Okay. I guess that's gonna do it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the Terra Days episode. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And I'll catch you guys next time.
So when are they on turn it on?
Bye-bye.